always happy. For me, you make film with a lot of passion, a lot of hope, and what really counts for me is the journey, the process of filmmaking. If it that all goes well, it ends well. Oh, brilliant response. And I know one thing for sure, that Anurag is a kind of director. When he prepares himself to tell a story, he's there full on, you know, and he's very sure of what he's making. So this time I think he's been greatly supported by fantastic music, and so we keep on hearing great songs coming up for Mukkabaz now and then. So too excited, honestly. If you talk about story, there was I just loved the story the way it was told to me by Anurag. And when it comes to me as a director, definitely I am a very different director from Anurag. But there is only one similarity, that's what I feel, that the intention to tell a story. I think we both believe in our zones when we come out for on our fields. So one thing I was very clear, that Mukkabaz is a kind of film, and it's a love story. The way Anurag brought that backdrop of sports politics to it, I was very sure that he's coming up with a very potent content. And I really wanted to get associated with something which I know I will love it, but I won't be able to direct it. So this is something which I believe that this was a great time for me to get this kind of film to be made in my production house. So we are very happy to have Anurag there, who's making now Mukkabaz, and next lineup is Man Marziyan. So yeah, a different color to Color Yellow. Oh, that's very simple. The one which comes to my heart is my direction, which comes to my mind is my production. So when I heard Mukkabaz, or when I hear any other kind of scripts, my thing is that it should excite me as audience. And when I'm directing it, my energies are to give my whole heart to it. Right now it is Anurag's heart, you know, my wish, my desire, I want. Where I'm directing, I have to, you know, go all out with all my heart and make a film. Yeah, I'm a support system. I'm a support system to all my directors. We're such a vast nation. We have actually have great sports people in our country. The only unfortunate thing is that they can't reach the forefront, you know. And that is the issue which has been handled so beautifully in Mukkabaz. That sports politics stops so much of talent behind. So these are the films which can, it can't bring a change, but it can bring an awareness which can bring the change. So these kind of films are very important. Sports is something which is, agar main bhi sochun hai ki, and when I was 16, 17, what were the choices for me as my profession? Doctor, engineer, you know, CA kar le, you know, accounts mein chala ja. Aur maine ki bhi engineering. But now I think things are changing, and it should change. You can become a sports person. Matlab, cricket was never a profession, it was a hobby. To become a cricketer, to become any sportsman, aap karte kya ho? Ji, main cricket khelta hu. Nahi, काम क्या करते हो? जी, मेरा काम है क्रिकेट खेलना. तो या अगर आप ये भी बोलो, अभी ये तो अब ठीक हुआ है थोड़ा सा जाके, अदरवाइज एज कि व्हाट डू यू डू? आई राइट स्टोरीज. नहीं, आप काम क्या करते हो? नहीं, मैं कहानियां लिखता हूँ, यू नो. सो दिस हैज टू चेंज, एंड स्पेशली इन स्पोर्ट्स वी शुड बिलीव इन आर यंग जनरेशन, आर टीनेजर्स. There is another Sachin Tendulkar, and there is another Virat Kohli, there is another Saina Nehwal. So we should be prepared, we should keep ourselves open to see this, that any of our kids have that quality. And we should understand that this is a profession. This is passion. So we can have, we can, ki ek engineer kam bana to kya hua, ek Virat Kohli to bana le, you know, wo uske liye taiyar rehna chahiye. Anurag came up with these actors, says I want to make this movie. And it's a director's call. I'm there to support, kyunki maine bhi aise hi filmen banayi. I've never, because I think this set of directors are, they believe in story more than the setups. So it was a story and the casting. So I think Vineet and Zoya or Jimmy or Ravi Kishore, they were suiting the characters, so there was no other thing to discuss. Oh, brilliant. They're such lovely people, they are so hardworking, they're so passionate. And that eagerness to do something. Vineet is a great example. An actor who's now actually a boxer. You know, we have seen boxers coming and becoming an actor, which is not a big journey. But an actor becoming a boxer is actually a very tough job. The only thing I'm happy about is that you get more audience. More audience in a different frame of mind when you go to festivals. And it's high time for us in this industry as producers, as directors, as writers, as actors, that we should stop bifurcating films for ki festival ki film thi aur ab ye commercial usme aa gayi. We don't need to do that. Any film can be, you know, that we should just wipe off that line. You know, for me, Mukkabaz is as commercial as Shubh Mangal Savdhan. Shubh Mangal Savdhan is as commercial as Newton. Because if you reach your audience well, if you know your audience where they are there for you, you will be watched. If you will be watched, you'll get numbers. If you get numbers, you are commercial. Oh, they should discuss this film next day morning when they are having their cup of tea. I'm very sure they will do that, because there is something which is there for everybody. I think for a young generation, there is a spirit to achieve something. For a little elder people or a bigger age people, there is this sports politics which they must have seen in their times. For a teenager, purely, you know, it's a edgy stuff. They will enjoy. So there is something for everybody, and it's a good intention film. It's not a commercial setup. It's been made with this intention that you will get the worth for those 2 hours. I should not talk about Color Yellow. Let other people talk about it. For me, it is. I'm really looking forward to Raju Sir's film.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm really waiting to see Ranveer as Datsa. There is so much to talk about it. Because I'll start talking about it, I'll not stop. Because there is so much.
Yeah.
I mean, it has been with me for quite some time now. On this film, for more than. I had this. The seed was there before I started Tanu Hai Chhanu Returns. So, those number of years, more than 3 years, 3.5 years it has been with me, and again it will be there with me for another 1 year. So better ho jata hai na jab aapke paas bahut sara bolne ke liye hota to aap chup ho jate. So let's wait, let me finish a journey. I'll come back here, I'll talk a lot.